Let's get pizza party started. Hello friends, welcome to my home kitchen. I'm Bhavna and today I'm going to show you how you can arrange the mini pizza party for your kids or even grown-ups. What I normally do is I prepare two kinds of sauce, the one Alfredo sauce and the one red sauce, the tomato sauce, which are the, you know, the usually used those pizza sauce. If you know any other pizza sauce, that would be great. So you can just arrange on one side the pizza sauces, and then on the other side you can have the cheeses, any cheese that goes with the pizza. So you can have that, those cheese on the other side, and the toppings. You can arrange some toppings, different toppings. You can have all kinds of vegetables and pickled vegetables and whatever that you think of that goes on as a pizza topping that you can arrange on the other side. Oh yes, and don't forget to place pizza seasoning, says red pepper flakes, garlic, oregano, basil, salt and pepper to spice up the pizza. And also, how about the Parmesan cheese? Put these seasonings on the one side as well. So this is how normally you can do it, and have everyone make their own pizza. Even you can prepare the pizza dough and then make small pizza crust, and have everyone choose those pizza crust and then toppings and cheese and sauce of their own, and have them make their own pizza. Kids really love this kind of stuff to do, so they can have real fun with this mini pizza party. My older one, he's so much into my cooking that he always even tells me what I should do, and then it's really fun to have, you know, him talking about the ideas and the cooking things that I can do, and he sometimes inspires me to do all these kind of things. Mini pizzas works great because that way everyone can have their own toppings and their own individual pizza, and then you can bake them into the oven. Now about the pizza crust, if you don't want to make the pizza crust at home, you can buy one of those ready one. You can use the pita bread, you can use the French bread or regular bread, or you can use even the bagel, and bagel makes wonderful cheese pizza. So it's a real fun using different pizza crust than the traditional. Whenever it comes to making vegetarian pizza, we just kind of think of the regular toppings such as onion, bell peppers, tomatoes, mushrooms, but there are endless possibilities even with the toppings. Even being vegetarian, there are lots of things that you can use these days, and the definition has changed completely for even vegetarian pizza. You can make pesto pizza using some of your favorite herbs. How about yummy mac and cheese pizza? And how about those yummy bread bowls? You can use salad, soup, dip or pasta to fill those bread bowls. Just buy one of those ready-made bread bowls and take off the center and fill any of your favorites. Now that you've decided it's going to be all about pizza today, then why not make even the dessert with the pizza? Yes, you can make the fruit pizza, which makes a great dessert, and sugar cookie dough makes the perfect base for this fruit pizza. So today I will share from some of my videos how I usually do a mini pizza. Today I'm making the mini pizzas. So I'm gonna take the small ball and roll into the mini pizza crust. So the first one, just dust into the flour and then roll it. This is good for the party. You can make the individual pizza with the different toppings. Okay, so the first one is rolled, and I'm gonna put that on the tray we I have here, the tray, and let it rise. You don't bake right away. When it rises a little bit, then we're gonna bake them with the topping and the sauce and everything. So I'm gonna do the rest of my mini crust, pizza crust. You wanna roll it? Okay, roll it. He's helping me to roll. Oh, both of you helping me.
Can I roll?
Akash, you also helping me? You helping mama?
Yeah.
Yeah. Drew, pizzas are done and we're gonna let it rise a little bit. I'm gonna show you my toppings. I have this all vegetable. I have this onion, the red and green bell pepper, and mushroom and jalapeno and the olive, the black and the green one. Earlier in the video that I showed about start to finish pizza, I gave you ideas like how many toppings you can do. You can play around with hundreds of toppings. Garden vegetables such as the broccoli and zucchini, and so other vegetables along with those broccoli and zucchini. And you can also make the combination of the ginger and the pineapple. That's what I'm doing today, or the jalapeno and the pineapple. So there are millions of toppings. You can come with your own idea. And for mini pizza crust, you can also use the flat bread, the sandwich bread that comes in a round, and it's a flat bread, and it comes in with the like whole grain and whole wheat, and so that's very healthy. So you can use that as a mini pizza crust. And also you can use the pita bread, so you know, the size of this, the small pita bread, the pita pocket that you can buy, and then you can use that as your mini pizza crust. So you can use any crust that you would like, or you can make your own. Like I have my own homemade pizza dough, and that from there I'm making the mini pizza crust. I have these pineapple chunks, and into the pineapple chunks I have cut them in a very small, like very diced kind of pineapple. And to that I'm going to add the ginger. This ginger, you can chop ginger very fine, and then you can add it. But I simply have the paste of ginger, so I'm going to, it's not a really paste, but a little bit, you know, bigger than the paste. So this is done. I'm going to lightly brush with the olive oil all the pizza crust. At only edges, or you can do on the whole pizza crust using the brush to spread the oil. They have rise a little bit, so the oil onto the edges. On all of the crust, and this gives a crunchiness to the edges. You can use the butter to spread on the pizza crust, but I'm just using the olive oil. Olive oil also enhances the flavor and the texture, the crispiness and the aroma also. When it gets baked, you should feel that aroma. All right, so all the pizza crust brushed with the olive oil. Now the fun part, all the toppings. So I have my homemade sauce, the pizza sauce, that you can watch the video. So the first one I'm going to do actually is the pineapple one, the ginger pineapple. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to sprinkle the pineapple and the ginger onto the pizza dough, onto the crust. And then what I'm going to do, lots of pineapple on the crust. And then I have this cheese. And now the final touch with the sauce. Just make few spots of the sauce. Just like that, and then that one is ready. You can put some olive on the top if you wish to. So I'm gonna just place the one black and some green olive. So it looks delicious, isn't it?
If you're making this for your little get-together or party, what you can do is you can prepare this and then you can freeze it. So whenever you're ready to bake, just bake them, take it out of the freezer and then bake it. I have the oven also preheating at 400 degrees. Now, the next one is going to be my mushroom. So I have this mushroom. So I'm gonna put that on one of the pizza crust. I simply love the mushroom. You can make the combination of the mushroom with the broccoli or zucchini, but I'm just gonna use the red bell pepper and a mushroom. Just a little, some pieces of red bell pepper on the pineapple one, and just a little bit of onion on my mushroom one. Sprinkle some on the pineapple. All right, so this pineapple I have, it's really really sweet and I really love it. Ginger.
So the mushroom, onion and the red bell pepper. Now actually the cheese. You can also use the white sauce. Earlier I showed the Alfredo sauce. The Alfredo sauce is really easy and you can make it in no time. So you can use on some of, I already showed the spinach Alfredo pizza. That also you can make as a mini pizza and it tastes so delicious. And when you choose the right crust, you can never go wrong with this mini pizza recipe. Okay, so the mushroom is ready.
Now I have this big one that you know I'm gonna make the mixed vegetable. That is my family favorite. So the sauce at the bottom. This is gonna be different than the other mini pizzas. So the sauce all over bottom. And then I'm gonna sprinkle all the vegetables that I have here. The onion, bell pepper, mushroom, olive. You can also use for the cheese, the part skim milk cheese, which has a less fat in it. So now, actually I'm gonna sprinkle some, it's gonna bring out all the flavor. So you know, just get away from, you know, the traditional toppings and everything and play around with it. My oven is ready already and I have to be hurry now. So now the cheese on the top. Any pizza I do, I always keep the mushroom and the olive to put it on the top so it, you know, it doesn't get hide at the bottom. So now some pieces of mushroom on the top and some olive everywhere. And then again few spots of the sauce. This sauce, the homemade sauce, has a distinguished flavor than you can buy any ready-made, you know, pizza sauce. You know, you should make it and taste it, then only you will know how it tastes. So our vegetable pizza, the veggie lover, you can say anything, that one is ready. And now I'm going to make the pineapple jalapeno. Pineapple on the top of the pizza crust. Now the cheese, jalapeno, and few olive, some sauce on the top. You can also use the basil, the fresh basil and tomato. Also, I can't forget to make the cheese pizza, only cheese pizza. So what I'm gonna do, I have to make two cheese pizza actually, for little ones. So the sauce at the bottom on the crust, then lots of cheese, and on the top, again, some pieces of the olive. And the one I'm gonna keep without anything, only cheese, that's it. So that is done. All the toppings are done. Pizza is ready to go into the oven. All the pizzas are ready.
Mini assorted pizzas are ready and the kids are hungry, ready to eat. And I'm also tempting to eat these pizzas. So enjoy with your friends and family.
Jalapeno. Delicious. So this was all about the assorted mini pizzas today. Thank you for watching and see you with the next
one. And here comes my favorite pizzas, veggie lover pizza and the spinach alfredo and the jalapeno alfredo pizza. Look at them, they look so delicious mouth.
So this was all about the mini pizza party. Thank you for watching and see you with the next recipe.